Okay, this won't hurt a bit.
Hey, wait. Ratchet, am I cool now?
Yeah, you the man, Clank.
You're welcome.
Try using the helipack's boost jump feature to climb these boxes. Press the R1 button to crouch, then jump. You'll need your new helipack stretch jump feature to cross this gap. While you're running, crouch using the R1 button and then jump. Try using the glide feature of your new helipack. Jump, and then press and hold the X button in midair to glide.
Commander. Dispense with the pleasantries, Lieutenant. My sources tell me you're behind schedule. You must prepare this planet to be harvested for our new world.
Yes, sir. As you can see, everything is moving along as planned.
I'm counting on you, Lieutenant. And as your former commander can tell you, I don't take disappointment well.
Yes, sir. I won't fail.
Drek is destroying yet another planet.
Yeah, but if that's the kind of help he's getting, I don't think we have anything to worry about.
You should not underestimate Chairman Drek. He is quite dangerous. We must find Captain Quark.
Look, that lieutenant doesn't seem so tough. Let's take him out ourselves.
Perhaps we can persuade the lieutenant to tell us where Drek is.
Ha ha, now you're talking.
Yes, quite lovely. That should just about do it. Commander, we are finished with this world. Commence towing our planet to its next destination. Lieutenant!
Yes, sir?
You have fulfilled your tree quota. Barely.
We are ready to return to base.
Not so fast, Lieutenant. Just because we don't need any more trees doesn't mean they should have them. Destroy everything.
You'll need a Gadgetron trespasser to get past this security door. Unfortunately, our scans do not show a trespasser available on this planet.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Thank you.
can view a map of the world.
Thank you.
Gadgetron's suck cannon can vacuum up multiple enemies, then fire them out as high-caliber missiles. Caution, enemies must be small enough to fit inside the barrel. Lasers are mounted on each ring of the Invinso lock. Aim the lasers at the receptors on the outside ring to turn them green. All receptors must be green before the Invinso lock will open. If you want to impress this agent, you'll have to win a hoverboard race. The nearest hoverboard race is in Blackwater City on planet Rilgar.
You sure showed him.
I suppose I did.
Is your current occupation leaving a rotten taste in your mouth? Then you need to know about BTS, Blog Tactical Research Station. Hi, I'm Supreme Executive Chairman Drek, and we here at BTS are seeking motivated individuals to fill positions in these exciting careers. Grind Boot Tester, Warhead Assembly Technician, Mutant Animal Husbandry, Robot Repairman, Suck Cannon Test Dummy, and Administrative Assistant. So call BTS. Build our weapons while you build your future.
I'm calling BTS today.
Now we're talking. Did you see all the cool gadgets they're making? Let's go get some.
No, we must continue our search for Captain Quark.
You're absolutely right.
I am?
Sure. We need to find Quark. Although when we find him, wouldn't it be nice to be able to tell him where Chairman Drek is?
I suppose.
Well, we go to the space station and talk to the scientists. They work for Drek, so they're bound to know where he is.
I am unsure about your logic.
Ah, you think too much. Come on, let's go.
Hi there, Fuzzball.